So guys, what is AMD's FSR? Fidelity FX Super Resolution is a super sampling feature that makes the game look like it's rendering at a high resolution that it really is. It is similar to NVIDIA's DLSS technology. FSR works by rendering frames at a lower resolution and then using open source spatial upscaling algorithm to make the game look like as if it's running at a high resolution. So the engine may render the game at 1080p, but then FSR steps in to fill in missing pixels to make it look like 1440p.